So,
what's poppin'? After the smashing success of the first board smashing actual Tesla Model S, I thought it would be a smart financial decision to buy another one to destroy.
This is gonna be harder than I thought.
Good thing I have assurance skills. Now that's what I'm talking about!